Hello, Devon. It is time for 9 to 5. So you will need a chair for this song. That's right, we're doing a chair dance. So it's going to be really important that this chair is sturdy, but also light enough that you can move it. Yeah, so if you have like a dining room table chair or a desk chair, as long as it doesn't have wheels, anything like that, will be perfect. All right, so we start off, everybody except for Chloe. Chloe, you'll be starting off screen / off stage. So everyone is here, and your feet are together. You don't have a binder in your hands, but your hands are on your knees, and you are twisting your heels to the right, left, right, left. So you hold, as soon as you hear the music, you count to four. One, two, three, four, right, left, right, left. Then you keep this going, and your head is tilted down. So you're looking just over your knees. One, two, three, four, and you keep going while Chloe starts to sing. Tumble out of bed and I stumble to the kitchen, pour myself a cup of ambition, yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Six, seven, eight. Then when she says jump in the shower, you guys are all going to jump in your chairs. Jump. So you can press your feet into the ground and just kind of do a little lift off. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Then you're going to kind of jam out. So rock four little jams. One, two, three, four. Yeah? And you're going to bring your hands to the chair. So it's jump in the shower and the heart starts pumping. Out on the streets, the traffic is jumping. Then you're going to lean to the right. Folks like me on the job from 9 to 5. Then you're going to stand up. Boom! And you're going to do the thing that we did in our audition. Woohoo! So let's go over that part real fast. So you're here, you hold, the music starts. You wait, one, two, three, four. Then heels, two, three, Chloe sings. Stumble out of bed and I tumble to the kitchen, pour myself a cup of ambition, yawn and stretch and try to come to light. Seven, eight, jump in the shower and blood starts pumping. Out on the street, the traffic starts jumping for folks like me on the job from 9 to 5. Step up. Hands behind your back. Then you're going to do three heel digs, starting with your right foot. One, two, three, together. Then you're going to go toe, heel, with your arms going, wiping the counter, and then wiping the windows. Wiping the windows. Yeah? Then your arms go in. You do a little X jump. X jump. Hands behind your back. You step, chug, step, chug. So that step, chug situation, we're stepping, leading towards that foot. Then it's like we're sliding this foot in and replacing it with our other foot. Step, chug. Yeah? So we've done working 9 to 5, together 5, 6, 7, 8, arms in, leap. So you're leaping off of your left foot onto your right. Boom, boom, boom. Then you step, chug, they will use your mind. So that's our left arm, right arm, twist. Then you shake your finger. They never give you credit. Your other hand is on your hip. They will use your mind and they never give you credit. Then a three-step turn to your right, arms flexed. It's enough to drive you, big drag, step out, drag your arms around at an L, crazy, if you let it. Then you do chasse, three little tiny chassés to your left. One, two, three, and hands behind your hips. Then you do scuff, step, stomp. So take your right foot, brush it forward, scuff, step on it, stomp your other foot. Scuff, step, stomp. Yeah? One and two, three and four. Then you take your right foot again, you shuffle, shuffle, step. Then you take that left foot, you step forward, pivot, turn, turn. Now remember, our pivot turns are where we step forward, we keep our feet exactly where they are, we just turn towards our back leg, so turn your hips towards that back leg, and all the way around. Then you take your back foot, step it forward. Once again, you turn towards your back leg. You don't want to turn away from your back leg, because then you'll get all twisted up. Turn towards that back leg, and together, yeah? Da, da, da. Then, and then you take three big, big, big steps to your right. One, two, three. You're going to do an inside turn. Yes. One, two, three. You're going to turn towards that leg. Arms in. You're going to bring your foot up to passe to face the other side. One, two, three, four. Then you are going to take, then you're going to do a grapevine to the left. So we've just turn and down. Then we take our left foot, we step out, behind, out, together. So it's an, oh dear. So it's, I swear sometimes that man is, and you're going to be really sweet and happy and smiling, like everything's fine. One, two, three, four, and then you're going to turn to your left as if there's somebody there, and you're going to go, push, like I don't need you anymore. Yeah? So one, two, three, four, out to get me, and then you're going to walk around your chair so that it is facing the stage right. So you're walking, two, three, grab the back of your chair, bring it to face stage right, keep walking to sit down. So now your chair is facing straight to the side, yeah? And then you do the heel twists again. You're here, you go to the right first. They watch, they let you dream just to watch them shatter. Then your hands are on the side of the chair, and it's you just to step on the boss man's ladder. So you're gonna take your feet, you're gonna step as if you're walking upstairs. Yeah? You're gonna start with your downstage foot. One, two, three, four. You're gonna take your upstage foot and cross it over. But you got dreams they'll never take away, and you're gonna put your chin in your hands and stare dreamily into the distance. Yeah? So they let you dream just to watch them shatter. You're just a step on the boss man's ladder, but you got dreams they'll never take away. Then your feet are down. You're gonna step out and close, out and close, so that you're facing forward again. So you're in the same boat as a lot of your friends, yeah? And then you, hands are still on either side of your chair for balance, and you're going to circle towards the left, circle left, down and around. Arms up, big arms. And then you roll your neck like you're rolling your eyes. Ugh, when will it end? Yes? So you're in the same boat as a lot of your friends. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, roll the neck, stand up. And then you repeat that section that we did before, hands on your hips. You go heel, 2, 3, together, scooch, and up, arms down, side jump, step, and use your mind. They never give you credit, 3-step turn, it's enough to drive you, drag. Woo, drag, and close. And then you're gonna go to your chair, 9-2-5. You're gonna switch it now so the back is facing, so it's facing backwards. 9-2-5, and you're gonna get up on your knees, but up straight. 9-2-5. Woo, it's on, I need to see the lyrics. They've got you where they want you. Then on There's a Better Life,
You're going to really dramatically swing your arms up and around like you're super happy. There's a better life. And you dream about it. You're going to point your finger out to the right. You dream about it, don't you? Yeah? This is where we're getting really into it, really dramatic. There's a better life, and you dream about it, don't you? And then you start to get a little bit jaded and angry again. You're going to do, like, the money fingers, like, we're like, money, money. You're going to go, and you're going to sink down, so your hips are on your, so your hips are down. It's a rich man's world, and then you're down here, like, it's a rich man's world, no matter what they call it. Then you stand on up, and you go, and you spend your life, come to the front of the chair, on the word, you spend your life putting money in his pocket. On the word money, you're going to stomp down, money, and then on the word pocket, you're going to go, pocket, like, what's going on? There's something wrong with this. So we have this moment on the chair where everything's good and wonderful and dreaming and we're hoping, but then it's a rich man's world and they just, no matter what they say, you spend your life putting money in his pocket. And then we have the exit music where you're going to take your chair, you can take it however you want, and you're going to march off screen with your chair and disappear. Woo! Are you ready? Are you ready to try that with the music? I think you are. All right, here we go. And Chloe, remember, so you will be, when you're singing your solo, you will be doing something else, but I will teach you when it's time to teach you, so I'm not worried, don't you worry. But for now, feel free to watch this and do your own part while everyone else is doing this part. So you're here. Oh. Sorry for the technical difficulties. Alright. And heels. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. And your head is down.
Tumble out of bed and stumble to the kitchen. Pour myself a cup of ambition and yawn and stretch and try to come alive.
5, 6, 7, 8, and jump.
And shout,
arms down.
And on the street, the traffic starts jumping.
Lean.
And
up. Stand up.
Working.
Heel. 2, 3, together. Stick.
Switch.
Down. And jump. Step. Alrighty,
Yeah, good work. Keep practicing that, and I will see you in rehearsal.